The 5th of April, 2024. U.S. looking at report that Israel used AI to identify bombing targets in Gaza. Two sources said the IDF decided to accept the collateral damage of as many as 15 to 20 civilians killed for every junior Hamas operative the AI program could find.